Good morning. It's so early, but it's Reagan's birthday, and so I made her some cinnamon rolls and some hot chocolate. And I'm gonna go see if I can find a birthday. Just dropped my straightener. A birthday candle to stick in her cinnamon roll. And we'll sing her happy birthday, and we'll give her her gift. And it's so exciting. And my niece, oh, exciting news. My niece was born at 10:07 p.m. last night, November 5th. So, after we take Reagan to school, that's immediately where we're going. There's Reagan's gift. There's her breakfast. Oh, there's one more part to her breakfast. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Reagan. Happy birthday to you. Cha cha cha! Yay! And your presents here. Do you like cinnamon rolls?
Yeah, I love cinnamon
rolls. I couldn't remember
rolls.
If she liked them or not. Yay!
A yoga mat?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's exciting!
And then the envelopes go with it. I got her an envelope, guys. I'm sure she can guess what it is at this point.
Oh, okay, wait a minute. Reagan, Keelan, 1 month unlimited. Wait, what is this? So it's like you go
to my gym, yeah.
For a whole month?
Yeah, your mom went and signed the paper. So you can go whenever you want. And there's a little thing in there. There's a little tag that's like your ID tag that you can take each time and scan.
Oh, that's cool.
You don't have to, but yeah.
Oh, cool.
Good gift.
Yeah, that's
And I was like, I don't think she has a yoga mat, and you have to bring a yoga mat every time you work out, so... I got you.
That's exciting.
Mm-hmm.
That'll be fun.
Yeah, we can go whenever
you
want now.
Yeah, why don't you want
to go? Whenever you want, because you are all set up to go in their system. Hi, Reagan. Have a great day at school. Send me pictures of all the fun things. Your friends doing your locker and yada, yada. Do you want your hot chocolate?
It's empty.
Okay. Oh, you don't want to take the trash?
No.
It's your birthday. I'll do it.
Thank you.
Bye. Reagan's going to school. She's 16 years old. She gets to get her license on Monday because it's six, you have to have your permit for 6 months and a day. And so the day would be tomorrow, Saturday, and the DMV is not open. So she has to wait till Monday. Poor Reggie. We're at the hospital and I have no idea where I'm going, but we're going to find a baby. I am so excited. You have no idea. And I'm excited because I'm probably going to see the baby before my mom. Ha ha ha. My mom's away on a trip right now at the coast. I'm pretty sure she's coming home today. I don't know when, but I'm sure she's on her way. Hi.
Hello.
Hey. It's me. Do you want this closed?
Yeah.
Why is she the smallest thing in the whole world?
She's only 6 pounds, 5 ounces.
Oh my God.
Say hi.
She looks so much bigger in the pictures.
They still cut my vagina open to have her
out. You want that on film? Marika's vagina got cut open.
At least it didn't get torn.
It's even bigger now.
I'm gonna stop recording now. Gee, look at this. Hi. She just had the hiccups. No, I think she stopped. She's pretty much the cutest thing ever. Do you think she's got blue eyes?
I think so.
Yeah, like they look light. Look at these little hands. Do your hands. Make your hands go. Oh, yes, there they are. Oh, do you see yourself? You're going to see yourself a lot on film. Yeah. Every time. Every time. Look at those eyes. Okay, we're going to re-swaddle you. So your hands are tucked away. Mom's here. Mom's gonna cry.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, it's not mom. Here's mom. Mom's here now.
It feels good in here.
Oh, it's not mom again.
Hi.
Another nurse. Now here comes mom.
Is this the grandma you're waiting for?
Yay. Yay.
Did you know I was coming?
Yeah, we saw you.
Oh, we saw you walking. Yeah. Ruin the surprise.
I'm so excited. How are you?
What did you do? So good to see you.
I know. I couldn't stand it. Sandy had to bring me.
Oh.
But she wouldn't come up because she doesn't want to intrude.
Is she here?
Well, she left her car. She went off. She and she goes, just text me when you want to be picked
up.
Oh,
she totally
She goes,
come.
This is a private time. So little and so sweet. All right.
eyes are open too.
Yeah, she's her eyes are open the whole time.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. She's got the thing right there. He's so cute. Hi, Ireland. Do you know me? Do you know me?
She's been scratching her face.
Yeah, I see.
Reagan's birthday continues. Her mom's making dinner, and I'm staying to have dinner with Reagan and Carly and Jack. And someone's here, but we don't know who. Someone just pulled in the driveway. We heard the alarm. And how's the fire over there, Carly? Oh, and Reagan's melting this candle I got her a while ago that drips colored wax.
Oh, yeah, and my real pants.
Oh, and Reagan's real pants. Is anyone out? Should we go check the door? Who's here?
Oh,
oh, who's here?
Oh, there's a
flash.
How wonderful.
I'm covering Michael's face. Like come on in, Michael. Say hi.
Hey.
Introduce
yourself.
Old Navy.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Just steal?
No, we bought
That's so cute.
I'm gonna test the zipper, sir.
Oh, do that so fast.
He's good at it. Let's see. So cute. Good job, Michael. Good gift.
Aww.
I love it.
Aww.
So cute.
Dear Reagan.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
And many more.
Get on, Reagan. Get on, Reagan.
This day was just filled with so much cuteness, from getting to celebrate Reagan's birthday and the adorableness of my little baby niece being born, and she's the smallest thing I've ever seen in my life. Cheryl Coyote always says that there's like internet glue when you like film your animals. It just like draws people in and connects them. How about some baby internet glue today? That baby was so freaking adorable. Thanks for watching. Check out yesterday's video 1 year ago, 2 years ago, and the surprise. See you tomorrow.